New information tonight on a fatal hit and run earlier this week. The NOPD has arrested a man, Brian Mitchell Sr., accused of being the driver of an SUV that struck a woman on a motor scooter at the intersection of Franklin and Fillmore Avenues. Detectives found the SUV on the side of the I-10 near Crowder Boulevard with two people trying to change a flat tire. That's where Mitchell was arrested. Detectives also say it turns out the SUV was stolen.